visiting with Cameron Long of the Eastmoor football team today. The Warriors are coming off a great season last year, one of their best in program history. Cameron's one of the guys back from that team. Cameron, how's things been going so far this fall?
So far, it's been going pretty well. We have a lot of new guys, but they're getting the offense, defense down. So we'll be pretty decent by the time the season comes.
What's it been like so far for you being one of the experienced guys coming back?
I really have to keep all the guys in check because they're not really disciplined yet. But when they get disciplined, we're going to be a really good team.